and good luck.
Watch out for turn one.
Yep, turn one. Every time. Be careful.
I'm more worried about the drivers in turn one myself.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, have fun, keep it clean.
Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Okay, DRS is now available. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. The gap to the car ahead is 30.9 seconds. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Our gap to the car in front is 30.5 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 30.5 seconds. The car in front is 26.6 seconds. There's static over the radio. Say again. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. The gap to the car ahead is 13.0 seconds. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Our gap to the car in front is 21.8 seconds. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Try not to push the tires too hard, you're probably losing some grip at this point. Okay, gap ahead is 31.6 seconds. Gap to car in front is 14.6 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 17.0 seconds. Go, go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Blue flag, blue flag. Green flag. Blue flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Gap to the car in front is 32.4 seconds.
Track. He was ready, no doubt. No doubt. So we got Mega P1, M. Ruiz, who had a great race. I think, honestly, I would have loved to see M. Ruiz on a different strategy and where he would have ended up. I think we would have had a very different race. I think Mega would have been forced to really push a lot harder, probably. And M. Ruiz may have even taken the win off of him, to be honest. Got Cam P3, congrats my friend. Rafa P4, great result from him as well. Let's see, Bobino P5, Diego P6, and
with the fastest lap.
Diego got the fastest lap. Nice.
Yep.
Yeah, he was cranking through him. I think he was like in the 133s. So
with his second stint of soft, it was flying. He made a 133.9, if I remember.
Damn.
So, pretty fast.
That's almost a quality lap.
Congrats, Mega.
Almost.
Thank you.
So, finishing out, we'll just do them all. So, Narkip P7, Lucky P8, who...
Nicely done, Mega.
Equals his best points finish with the wheel.
Good race, man.
I don't know how you manage those soft tires so many laps.
Falco, P10.
I have no idea.
And Chaos.
And no penalties, I think.
Sitting in P11.
No, I think I had two warnings.
Disappointing start to the race.
My first
ten
was so erratic. Oh, God.
Wasn't able to claw it back, unfortunately.
But I made it like 12 lap.
Good stuff.
Oh, wow.
And what a shame the pen.
Sorry. Go ahead.
It's a shame that I got 6 second time penalties.
Ah, yes.
We would have raced really hard.
Hey, Diego.
Yeah.
How close was that in turn one between us? We went around, I think, Cuthbert.
So close, man.
Yeah, I had to pit for hards on the first lap after Falco and I had that first corner collision that broke my front wing. And then I should have gone medium soft, I think, but I went hard and I just didn't have good pace on it. So I kept on coming out just behind people as they came up from their pits. And then at the end, I'm like, I'm about to get lapped. I'm just going to put on softs and race to the end rather than slowly get lapped.
I hope the broadcasters caught that because I know that turn one was tight. It was three wide.
Yeah, it was really weird. Like it was the most inconsequential little tap contact. I wouldn't have expected any damage, and then my front wing is just like, bye bye.